Opportunitas Aequa, OA, was started by 5 university students from around Canada. It was an idea inspired by the words of Senator Romeo Dallaire, the UN general in Rwanda during the genocide. He described a group of children in a refugee camp who, amidst all the terrible things going on around them, were smiling. They were playing soccer. This concept was amazing to us, that something as simple as soccer could be so powerful. Whether bringing children together to teach AIDS awareness or allowing children just to play, soccer has some very simple qualities that make it powerful. All you need is a ball to play, and the children all over the world would love to play it. So what is OA? OA is a community. OA is free soccer camps. OA is student leadership programs, international soccer development, field construction, equipment distribution. But more than that, it's the idea of being able to donate a soccer ball and a month later seeing a game in a land far away. This is OA.
Hey guys, my name's Gavin, co-founder and current CEO of OA. OA started as an idea, turned into action, and is now a community committed to affecting positive change in our world by making small differences towards larger goals. We are a community that really encourages people out there who have ideas or comments or suggestions or energy to reach out to us. We want to hear from you guys. Join our Facebook group. Affect how the OA community makes change in the world.
There is no more powerful instrument for reconciliation for youth than